And Jesus sternly charged him and sent him away at once.